Balance and stability are key during this one-foot hop. Athletes are encouraged to drive their knee over their baby toe. Try not to let that knee drift in on the landing. Stick in the landing, holding for a count of one, and then taking off. And notice their arm action. Again, similar to running, we always want to have the arms working anti-rotation to help us stay in a linear path.